In the last video, we have learned how to work with the rich text editor and how we can use or disable the built-in options according to our content needs. In this video, I'm going to cover how we can extend the rich text editor with plugins. As rich text editor in Ubraco is based on the open source editor TinyMCE, it can be highly customizable, being possible to extend the functionality of the rich text editor by adding open source plugins, premium plugins, or creating a custom plugin. Let's see how we can add a simple plugin called WordCount to count the words in the rich text editor. So for this, we will need to go to our appsettings.json in our project. Inside the CMS, let's add a rich text editor. And then we can add plugins. The plugin that we are adding is called WordCount. Then we will need to add custom configuration. And then in here, status bar. And then we will need to set this one to true. Great, let's save this one, and then we will need to restart the application as we are making changes to the appsettings.json. Great, so now if we go back to our back office, now we can see at the bottom there's status bar where we can see how many words we have in the rich text editor. In this video, we have went over how we can add a plugin to the rich text editor. In the next video, I will cover how we can extend the rich text editor even further by configuring blocks. Stay tuned for the next video.